Conneaut, murder suspect Joshua Gurto traveled by his thumb and camped in the woods for 2 weeks until a sharp-eyed Pennsylvania police officer ended his flight early Friday morning, authorities said. Gurto, 37, of Conneaut, had been on the run since he was charged with the murder and rape of his girlfriend's 13-month-old daughter on October 13. He was captured without incident shortly before 2 a.m. outside a Franklin Park Borough convenience store. Gurto was taken to Allegheny County Jail, officials said. If Gurto waives his right to an extradition hearing, he could be brought back to Ashtabula County in a short time, Ashtabula County Prosecutor Nicholas Iarocci said. Once Gurto is back in the county, a case will be presented directly to the Ashtabula County Grand Jury in the very near future, Iarocci said. Conneaut Law Director Kyle Smith filed charges of murder and rape in the case, but those charges could be altered, Iarocci said. There's a substantial likelihood the charges will be enhanced or more added, he said. It all depends on the grand jury.